This is Undead Gaming and Hemo. Wanna say something, Hemo?
Yep. I was just clicking things.
Yeah. We are playing Dead Space 3 again, obviously. I don't think that I need to state the obvious every time, so...
No.
I think Hemophilia has killed 82 enemies with acid.
Oh, the news feed. Well, that's an invite.
Cool. And, guys, the Shift F1 on Origin still isn't working.
And the mute?
Ooh.
I already hit the mute.
Check yours, make sure you're not broadcasting black.
Yeah. 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 And again, that sucked for last time. I just, for my fans out there, I felt so stupid and I felt really bad that I was recording a black screen.
Oh, I see stuff.
Okay, cool.
And I hear stuff, so you're good this time.
Okay, good.
No derp!
Good. Yeah, I just felt really bad, guys. I feel so stupid doing that.
Stop apologizing. Alright. This looks proper. Oh.
I think we stopped right about here, didn't we? Did you do it again?
No, it did continue from the story from whatever. This door's unlocked.
So we went up here.
That's right, because we should be going through that door, right?
Yeah.
Because this was the...
Progress saving, there we go. What the?
This isn't the right one.
Yeah.
Oh, game.
Yeah, wait, are we on chapter 15, do you think?
No, we're not chapter 15.
Oh yeah, and guys, I think that tomorrow I might stream the first Dead Space, or maybe the second one, tomorrow. And of course I'm talking to you also, Hemo, so... Yeah, I'm not 100% sure yet. I'm still thinking about waiting until we're done Dead Space 3.
So if we save and quit here, we got these big boys coming out here.
Yeah.
So go in the middle, you face back this way,
yeah.
And I'll face it this way.
Okay. So... that was pretty cool the way we did that. We did like back to back. Now that's what you call Marvel.
Efficient sruttering.
Yeah. When we did that, I felt like nothing. Nothing could touch me up in my grill.
Yeah, see, we already did this, but oh well.
It's weird the way it's weird the way that the game does stuff.
So he's putting continuous story.
Yeah. You may be surprised to know that I'm a man of
science. A man of fact. And our game definitely saved.
Yeah, because I remember logging off at progress saving. You'll
understand because I only have one torque bar, so we already went in there.
About everything.
I'm not gonna waste another one.
And then, yeah, that's...
That used to be an upgrade circuit.
Yeah.
This is gonna go down to the tubey thing.
Very weird shit that's going on right now.
Oh well.
Yeah, I don't mind restarting right here. But this is pretty... Well, we're pretty much close to where we're supposed to be anyway.
Babies. Alright, same thing as last time. You go that way, I'll go this way.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right, you get it. Oh, jeez. Yeah, get him held to the wall. Get dunked on, shitty. Oh, shoot. He's pretty big one. Black one. God, are you son of a gun? Alright, now let's go around and collect all this. And I can't stop saying this enough, but thank you guys for all your love and support. Me and he will both appreciate it a lot. And you guys are just the best. We love you all. I'm coming. That rolling doesn't make us go quicker.
No. This. Okay.
Are those fractured bones or are those necromorph bones? Oh, there's a face. There's a face. Hey Hema, what if you were a necromorph?
That'd be really unfortunate.
Yeah. Hema is a computer programmer, so he could definitely be Isaac. Obviously you specialize in computer programming, right? Yeah. Yeah.
Something dope and hurt on this.
So, he could actually totally be Isaac. He was smart enough to be Isaac Clark.
Strip it down, this one is not. Oh, there we go.
You got it.
Again.
Dr. Earl Pavana. Okay, Ellie. Another one coming your way.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
There's only one way to find out. Let's keep going.
Oh yeah, don't I have the freezing don't I have the freezing precision tip on my Oh yeah. Well, remind me to take that off, put back on the flamethrower.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because the freezing doesn't do squat.
Those are the barracks. This was the option.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. This is the side mission.
Yeah, we already did that, so we can't unlock it.
Yeah. Yeah. We've already done the side mission. Right now, it's the.
This was the exploded things.
Yeah. Progress saving.
You get a bench. I can empty inventory.
A little trivia, Isaac, to put things in perspective. Fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates
some
the
stuff
rise
behind
of mankind.
Here.
Are you listening?
I found a tungsten in update circuit.
The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological
pretty good,
organisms,
huh?
Evolving them over time towards some greater purpose.
Oh yeah, this one.
You see where this is going?
Okay, I'm holding it.
You're bringing it closer.
Activation failure. Reopen gas supply valve to continue.
Oh yeah, yeah, we Ah, oh, damn it. Yeah, we gotta turn the power on, don't we?
Yeah, need a bench though. That's why I have a point to the other one.
Shoot, I accidentally leveled that.
Sorry. Yeah, because in our inventory we got all the parts and stuff from the optional.
Yeah. So where are we going?
Back to the bench to deposit them.
Okay. Oh yeah, that's what we have to do anyway. That's the way we can activate the gas thing.
Well, no, it's in that spot. We just go down the hallway, shoot the things. But the optional mission that we did last after that.
Yeah.
Our inventories are full. Bench was this way.
Yeah, I got like 2 slots left in my inventory.
No, bench isn't that way.
Oh yeah, that's.
Oh, we're locked in here, aren't we?
Yeah.
God damn it. Oh well. Right there. Back up. Oh, what? I remember that.
Yeah,
that's at least. I remember going a lot further to get that working.
Yeah.
Oh. So many things.
Oh yeah. Showstopper. Oh yeah, that's right. You can buy pre-made weapons, or you can craft them yourself.
Mm. Do you have enough med packs and ammo?
Let me check. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7 medium and one large.
Yeah, that's good. How much ammo?
20, 40, 60
Yeah, that should be good.
Oh yeah, and weapon crafting. Take that. Freaking stupid thing off.
I'm done. Okay. I just had to change the circuit.
Yeah. Oh.
Hey, that's better. Let's do this.
Shoot. I'll do this next time. And here we go. I was thinking about crafting another weapon, but I thought, nah.
It's just a waste of resources to craft weapons.
Yeah, oh, you're over here. You're over her.
Because you have all the components to make any weapon. You just put them together.
Yeah.
So they got, messed up.
Yep.
Over there.
was searching around for some stuff that could.
Heads up, Ellie.
That totally scared the crap out of me.
That was a lucky spot.
Yeah.
I just took it out. Any key that we missed? No.
Yeah. Let's go this way. Oh god!
How many of those do I have? Make sure I had enough.
You really can't pick that up? Oh, that sucks. Oh, Nemo. Guess that. You want it?
Claw.
Take it.
It's a claw.
Yeah, I don't need it. Oh, scrap metal. Second, I gotta.
It's scarp metal.
Yeah. Progress saving. Nice.
I think from now on. Oh, that disappeared. From now on, I'm gonna do, continue from last save.
Yeah.
Because somebody did continue from story, which should have worked.
Whatever.
Don't let them see you.
Oh,
oh, that didn't. Oh, yo!
Is he missing?
No, he's hitting me.
Oh, I'm hit too. At least they don't hit hard. How much health did you lose?
Half.
I only lost like one bar.
That's because they only hit you once. They hit me the whole time.
Oh. The funny thing is that they should have done a lot of damage. You're going the opposite way.
Scavenger spot. Gotta let our puppies play.
Yeah. Where's the gunship at?
Went up to the next location, I guess. Gonna be out here.
Yep.
I wonder how we can avoid it. Oh shit, okay. You just hold the door open, I'm gonna poke my head out.
Yeah.
Do you run that way? Alright, we're into these boxes up here. Oh, can't go behind them. Oh, buddies. And that.
Oh, one of those.
Really, really fast. Stab his dad.
Oh, the Twitcher.
definitely have to freeze them.
Oh, I remember those things from the first Dead Space.
They're really fast.
Yeah, do you remember them?
Yes.
Yeah, screw you. Yeah. It's a good thing we're doing co-op on this.
Yeah, that's not a solo situation.
Yeah. I just dropped a claw.
Yes. Scrap.
I guess that was a semiconductor.
How many stasis packs do you have?
Six. Well, two. Well, three, six.
Two stacks of three.
Yeah.
Oh, perfect.
Alright, so I am getting off at, well, I'm going to get off at 10:30 because I am quite tired. I woke up at 9 o'clock this morning. And
you got to get off at 10 anyway. Oh, you know, 10:30, that's right.
Yeah.
Hours.
Sorry. Yeah, I'm actually quite tired.
Yeah.
My eyes are burning. So I couldn't sleep last night. I do not know. It just took me a while to get to sleep. Well, I mean, I don't really know. I mean, for some reason I thought I slept fine, but I don't know. It's just something about last night. I didn't get a good sleep.
Oh well, it happens.
Yeah.
Oh, excuse me.
Yeah.
So this should be the last piece that we have. Yeah. Geology.
Yeah. Second, I'm just crafting up a weapon. I'm trying to be quick. I'm gonna keep the default tip. I just gotta put friggin' circuits on it. This shouldn't take too long. Three damage, two clip. Scavenger bot is waiting at bench. I have five medium medkits and one large. Should I craft more medium?
Large.
Okay, so
just three more large.
Okay, so like, okay, so three large. One, two, three. Okay, cool. EMT achievement unlocked. Done? Yep. And you are back over here. Oh, jeez.
What?
What is it?
What are you afraid of?
The hell?
He's waiting for you.
You okay?
Yeah. There's something down here I need to check out.
Hemo, your face was frigged up.
Yep. Co-op mission, investigate Carver's vision. So this will probably be our best bullets.
Oh yeah, on my plasma cutter, I put on ammo support. And flame glaze, which is like your acid bath, except obviously.
No, not again.
Cool.
Dylan? Hey, if you're seeing something that isn't there,
so I'm actually gonna take some off.
Dylan?
It's just like beefy. I'll be very quick. One of my scavenger bots have returned. Emo, check for your scavenger bots. That thing is stupid, that animal support. Well, it's not stupid, I just don't like it on there because it's too beefy. You know what I'm saying, Hemo? It's too beefy.
Yeah.
Alright, now I'm good. Alright, here we go.
Marker containment. We're gonna have a lot of things.
Yeah.
grab the door. Interesting bridge.
Yep.
Sounds like the Joker.
What?
Sounds like the Joker. Oh, we're gonna have a lot of things.
Yep.
We've got two stasis bombs and a stasis chain and a stasis thing.
Yep.
Oh, don't be a regenerator. More of them.
Join them or... Well, whatever you're seeing, it's not real, man, okay? You gotta trust me here.
You want me? Ah! I'm right here tomorrow, come on!
Shit!
Well, it sounds like your guys are having a bad day.
Yeah.
Tell me it's back here. Oh, okay.
Of course you can't go back.
Must be in there.
Must be.
Yeah, it is. Alright, so we must get to that side.
Yeah.
Eventually. things on the left. Gates on the left and right. This is lots of ammo.
Yeah.
We're gonna have more things. There's the door that goes back.
And we're supposed to go in there. That's our objective.
So you were frozen when you were having that vision, I guess. Were you?
What?
Were you having a vision and you're like, your character was frozen?
No, I had the vision, and my character was moving. I had to run towards somebody. Oi, but with you, I think I was. But like, my vision, it was just me. What, you weren't with me, obviously. So yeah.
Yeah, because whenever, well, you weren't shooting at the things when they were coming.
My Carver was having an old vision, and yeah. But I think you know what I'm trying to say. Good. You know what I still didn't do? Oh, never mind.
Babies.
Big guys.
Tons of resources now.
Yeah. Got a tungsten.
What's this? Great circuit. Plus 2 plus 1. Nothing all that great. Let's go that way. That way's locked. Yes. Right here. Lift. Call that now. It wants us to go through there. So I guess we go up first.
Yeah.
Always do the opposite.
All that for an artifact?
All EarthGov artifacts discovered. Gov circuit set available in the bench.
What?
Circuit set? It unlocked a circuit set.
Didn't say I did. Oh, okay. There's nothing down there, is there? No.
Oh, nasties.
Oh no. Man, am I having another vision? I'm having another freaking vision. to go.
I think I'm supposed to break you out of it.
Stuck. I got no clue where I'm supposed to go. And I got no more health packs, I'm gonna die. Oh. What the hell?
Goddammit, Carver! You don't have to do this.
Yes, I do!
You're killing yourself.
And isn't that what I deserve? Huh?
You gotta go?
No.
I have to finish this, Isaac.
You said you're out of health packs?
I have to.
Yeah. Those friggin' things in my vision do a lot of damage.
Do you just have to avoid them?
No. I shoot them and they keep coming. They keep on... coming, like, there's waves and waves of them. There was actually somewhere I was supposed to go in there, and I went to it, and I kept on running over towards it many times, and it still didn't do anything until, like, the third or fourth time I ran over to it. But then again, I did shoot something, so... I don't know what the hell it was I shot, but...
Next one's probably gonna be even nastier.
Yeah. I sure as hell hope I don't... have another friggin' vision. Those are friggin' annoying.
Actually, I'll give you an extra... health pack, just to make sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're gonna have another vision, I'm guaranteed.
So hope not. But if so, at least I know what to do and where to go.
Where's the other one? Hard to see because we gotta wait till they. Oh, you use that again?
Yeah. Oh, shoot.
That's right, one.
Oh, wait, there's something over here. It's a part box, or it's like some kind of. It's a.
Where was it? Over here?
Yeah. Yeah, It had a white. Wrench symbol on it.
Oh, yeah, part box.
Yeah.
It showed up in my inventory.
When we get to another bench, I gotta buy more mid packs. Because I just had to use two right now, because my health is really low.
One thing I'm glad they fixed in this, Dead Space 3, is that it uses the smallest mid packs first.
Yeah.
Before, it used to use whichever one was in your inventory first.
Yeah.
Which was just awful.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Oh, shoot.
We're good. Escape passage. Huh.
Oh, box. Med pack. No! No, I don't want to go down. Okay, you gotta move, because I can't come up.
Anything else down there?
Not that I see.
There's another box. Two of the boxes. Don't pass them up.
Okay.
And where's the other one? I thought there was two.
I hit the other one, remember?
No, I thought there was two more because I've seen two sets of lights.
Oh.
So, oh
well. Is that you?
Rail accelerator. No, that wasn't me.
Oh. Did you hear that?
Yeah, that's the fun?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's what I put on this one. It's a fully automatic one now. With a rail accelerator.
Nice.
And a military engine.
Nice.
The repeater, the pulse rifle just went through.
Oh!
Went through too much ammo. Oh no, we gotta.
Oh god. Get out of here.
Oh no! Exploder. Careful of that ball.
Yep.
Oh. I'm gonna clear that ball.
Yeah.
Your vision is breaking, yeah?
Probably. Sure as hell hope not.
Oh, we got a chest.
Yep.
It's time to sacrifice, John.
Please get over here, I don't like you guys.
Take your place with us. The markers took you. Your family is in pieces, John. Your life is all
like you.
To make
no, I'm gonna die. Oh shoot.
Make us whole. Make us whole. Make us whole.
I don't like you. What the hell is gonna do here? Oh, now I got no more health packs. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Okay, yeah, I'm dead. What the hell am I supposed to do?
I have no idea. Or just kill the things.
Well, it's no point in doing that because they just respawn.
That's all I. Cause that's all I have to do here is kill the things.
I don't know what the thing I'm supposed to do here.
Just keep on killing stuff.
Well, I've been doing that for a while now, and it's still not doing anything. God, these things do a lot of damage. gonna die again. Are the enemies still coming?
Yep.
Okay, maybe you gotta kill them. I'm just freaking running around. Okay, I got no more health packs. What the hell? I'm getting really frustrated here. And I'm dead. This makes no sense. Come on, kill me, I don't care. I really don't get what the frig I'm supposed to do. I'm really getting frustrated here. Very.
Is there anything here?
What?
Is there an exit or something on your objective?
No. There's like no objective. It doesn't say anything.
What'd you have to do your last vision?
I had to go to a marker thing ahead of me. I did that, and nothing's happened. Yeah. Like, I'm lost. I don't know what the frig to do.
There's no other marker thing?
Yeah, I don't know what the frig it is, but I'm getting really pissed off.
I know, but what did you do in your first vision?
Well, my first vision, I went over to like some kind of thing that looks like the marker, and there was somebody sitting there, and now I don't know what to do, because I'm going over to it and nothing's happening. I'm getting very frustrated. And the thing that doesn't help is that it's just me doing it.
Yeah. Well, I'm doing it on the outside.
What?
I'm doing it on my own on the outside.
Yeah.
Alright. So destroy the marker.
Well, I've been shooting at it I shot at many times and it didn't do anything. This the one before this vision I shot at it and it did something, but the vision I'm doing now, it doesn't do anything.
Shooting at the right spot, maybe.
Yeah, well, I don't know where the frig the right spot is. Because there's like nothing that tells me what to do, and there's nothing that tells me where that spot is on the marker.
Oh, there's nothing orange?
No. Not that I saw, anyway. Wait, orange?
Let's look in here.
Because I didn't see anything orange.
So it says, make us whole?
Yeah.
Alright. Just look in the right part of the video.
Why?
I was looking at the video.
Yeah.
Okay. About halfway up.
Yeah.
Let's see here. Where's the vision start? Okay, so person on the couch was the second one.
Yeah.
And the third one, you run towards the light with the marker.
Oh, lamp? Yes?
No, there's a bright, giant bright light where the marker is. There's a lamp next to it and a couch. And he's turning around and shooting a couple little baby things. And then he's shooting the... flat side about halfway up.
The what?
The flat side of it. So the green couch is behind it?
And does he get in behind the marker?
No, he's just standing in front of it. Like, the curvy part's in the back, and there's the flat side in the front. But halfway up, he's just shooting at it. He used a lot of shotgun shells. Like, a good 10 or 15. And then just unloaded on it with his gun. Took him, like, 5 reloads or something.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this. Because I'm getting... Well, I don't want to get any more frustrated.
Huh. It's pretty easy. There's only like 10 or so enemies, and then he just went on the marker.
Damn it. Open up Origin.
1:58. A minute.
Till what?
1:40.
1:40? For what?
Start watching it at 1:40.
Oh.
See where he's shooting at, and then a piece breaks off.
Yeah. Well, I wish I could keep on doing that, but enemies can find a spawn. It's quite hard to shoot at, especially if it's just me not going to.
Just clear the map. That's what he did. He just cleared out, there was 5 or 6 when he was running to it. And then when he got there, there was like 3 or 4. Then he just turned around and shot at it.
I am not looking forward to doing this.
Yes. Biggie, city time. It's a tough one.
It's time for sacrifice, John. Time to take your place with us.
Hitting the right spot of it.
It's not going to. Yeah. Not unless we stop the mark. It's the only reason I'm
with
still
the guy
alive.
That was...
So I can make my shitty life mean something. Come on, let's just get out of here.
No, it's inventory space.
Oh,
lots.
Oh, look at this.
Quick. Yeah. +2 flip, +1 damage. There's a couple of purple things in there. Ammo box. It's an ammo box. Fire.
And probably the reason why it took me a little bit quicker to do it, because my SMG is quite upgraded a lot.
Hmm. Oh, you're using your plasma cutter?
No, my SMG.
Oh, okay.
The electrical one, this one.
Oh, yeah. What we were using before.
The SMG.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you probably stand in the right spot.
I was using my SMG, and I was going around in circles with my cursor everywhere.
Ammo box. Holy resources.
Yep.
Oh, don't forget, med picks.
Yep.
red packs. Oh my god. Just stick with Lark. How much Sunmatic gel do you have?
I think I gotta finish it. I have to finish what I started.
Okay. This has got to stop, man.
No, it's not going to. I...
When you get to it.
Stop the mark, so, the only reason I'm still alive. So I can make my shitty life mean something.
It is ammo box. Automatically reloads weapon after.
Come on, let's just get out of here.
No, I don't want that.
Alright, so yeah, what were you saying?
How much sun medic gel do you have?
Oh shoot, damn it. I accidentally exited. I have 4,833.
Okay, yes, just stick with large med packs. Just make sure you have at least 6 or 7.
Yeah. I'm gonna see if I can upgrade my weapons any.
I'm getting rid of my ammo sweeper and putting damage support on.
Nice.
It increases weapon damage for me and you.
Nice.
I think that would be rather effective. We got these like epic things in here.
Yeah.
+3 clip, +2 reload.
I have no clue why I put circuits I have no idea why I put lower circuit upgrades for my plasma cutter, because I don't have a lower circuit weapon. I only have the rotator cuff for my
Yeah.
So as I can just get rid of the lower circuits. Circuit upgrades.
Rotator cuff really doesn't do anything.
Yeah. But the reason why I put it on there is because, well, so that way I can rotate the plasma cutter.
Mm.
So I have 2 large med packs. How much did you say I should make?
Have at least 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
What do you have on your top thing for your guns?
Top? Like the top module or whatever it is?
Yeah, top attachment, whatever it is, yeah.
Well, with my SMG, it's just a regular SMG, or well, submachine gun.
And your attachment 1 is what?
My attachment 1 is submachine gun.
No, attachment 1 at the very top.
Oh, weapon crafting?
No, just on your gun itself.
Yeah.
Like, in the middle where it says attachment 1 at the very top. It's got upper tool, attachment 1, then upper tool 2. Where you put the scope and stuff?
Yeah, that's where I just was, the weapon crafting.
Yeah.
That's where I just was and you said no.
Oh. Yeah, but yeah, the attachment 1.
Yeah, I have none.
Oh, should have something in there. Either medic support or... You got a damage support. I'd put that on your main weapon. I'd put a medic or stasis amp.
I'm putting a medic. I'm putting a medic just because I die quicker. I'm the one that dies the quickest, so I put a medic.
Yeah. And same with your second gun.
Yeah. Create
I got damage support on both for us.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I put damage support for both of us.
So I guess I should go medic?
Yeah, go medic.
so that way, just in case, I'm gonna put medic on my assault rifle too. Right now, yeah. It's got ammo, but I'm gonna put on medic.
Yeah. That way, when you heal yourself, you heal me, and you'll still use the same amount of med packs, but I'll use less, and then that can be your backup med packs.
Yeah.
So balance works out.
Yeah. Sorry for now. Oh yeah, I didn't check to see if I had any small med kits itself. Should I sell my medium ones?
No, just use them.
Okay. Oh shoot, I didn't want to put them on.
Sell your small, keep your medium.
Yeah. Well, I don't have any smalls, so that's good.
Last piece of this Rosetta sample. I went back to a pulse rifle.
Yeah. I actually.
So did you find what you're looking for? You know, a while back you asked me if I knew why I was doing this when I came to this stupid planet.
And
there's a price for what I've done, Isaac. And I'm gonna see that it gets paid.
I wonder how many spots are unlocked on that tram now. This is our fourth one. Should be. No more visions!
No, thank God.
Oh shit. We're gonna have things and chopper. I guess we're just at the hoof it. Mm-hmm. Oh, ripcord.
Nice.
I guess we'll just have to hoof it.
Yeah.
So once this go that way.
One mark, one body.
Oh god. He totally just offed himself.
Reload.
this? Full zoom scope. That would be for a sniper rifle.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Puppies, be free!
I think I come across a lot of ammo. How about you? Do you come across a lot of ammo?
Sometimes. Comes in spurts.
Yeah. Well, for some reason, I come across ammo every time.
Okay. I usually get semiconductors or scrap metal because they've got thousands of those.
Oh. Hey, Hemo.
Hmm.
Is there any new games on Humble Bumble?
Humble Bumble?
Yeah.
Oh. We got Raptors.
Or Humble Bundle, whatever it is.
Humble Bundle. Oh.
Yeah, Humble Bumble. Remember you said that one day?
They still have the same one from the other day.
What?
They still have the same crappy one. Ain't nothing good on the weekly.
Which is?
Android and PC games. They're just platformers.
Okay.
Yeah, nothing exciting. Mm-hmm. Alright, we got peekaboos.
Peekaboo, I see you. Oh, there is one. Okay. I should come back.
One blade.
Almost a headshot.
Oh, you ran out of limbs. Damn it.
Almost got up. There he is.
Nice.
Thanks. Wait, is he dead?
Uh-huh. Yep.
Nice. That was actually that was actually a pretty good shot then. Look at that, I actually impaled him.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Thanks. Thanks for saying that was a good shot. Man. I didn't think I was that good. Alright, so we go that way. So let's go this way. Oh. Oh yeah, we need a key card. That's right. Oh, I found it. Oh no, that's an artifact. Never mind. Kind of semiconductor. Oh, we need a key.
Probably get the key up here.
Probably. Yeah, that's probably where our next objective is gonna be.
Bam.
Well, bam. The impossible.
Highest occurred area.
Yeah.
So here we have death. Here we have death. Oh, and here we have more death. And over here, we have more death.
Yeah.
What is the... Oh, what?
Are they frozen? What the F? I don't like it. I don't like it a lot.
Oh.
Let's go back. Oh god, someone right behind me.
Oh, I just got tackled.
Jesus. Okay, how the hell did one of those little bastard things get caught?
probably jumped off the cliff.
Probably. Jesus.
Whoa. I think you just got pwned.
Yeah.
Okay, these guys aren't messing around.
Yeah. They're really annoying in Dead Space too.
This door doesn't close behind us, does it?
No. It doesn't. Right.
So you wait there. I'll go aggro them and run back.
Okay. Nothing above me, good.
And the heartbeat.
What?
The heartbeat sound.
Yeah.
They're not aggroed yet. Oh, there they are.
Yeah, that's how he got me. That's how the other one got me. He didn't come off the cliff.
Ran around.
No, he actually popped up from under the ground. So, note to self, watch out for the ground below you. Well, obviously it's below you, so I don't need to state the obvious.
He ran in my bullets.
Oh god.
Oh shit. Tickled.
God, those things are actually cowards. They're running away.
Peekaboo.
Yeah.
Heartbeat's going down. I think we're good.
What's yeah.
This? Artifact.
Artifact. Artifact. Tungsten. Searching around, seeing, just making sure that we didn't miss any like collectibles or anything.
Oh.
Oh shit. Yeah, we can go back.
It's probably right in the middle of the field.
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to stay right here. Nope. Gonna save right here.
I found a box. But I just destroyed it.
These are really big pieces of things.
Yeah.
No wonder they're mad.
Yeah, very much so.
It looked like you tripped in snow.
Good. saving.
Iberg, as you can personally attest, man is naturally compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us, perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Iberg. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept.
This doesn't look healthy.
It sure doesn't.
I actually have some stuff to sell that I could sell.
I'm making a couple extra health packs.
Yeah. I have so much ammo right now, it's not even funny. I got like 2 slots left.
Yeah, I've got times 99. So I'm good for ammo.
Yeah, so there's nothing I want to sell. No blueprints. The thing that sucks is that there's nothing else in my rig to upgrade. Scavenger bot is waiting at bench. Already?
This is probably our first one.
What?
This is probably our first one from a while ago.
Yeah.
Oh, should I put a grenade launcher on the bottom of my little gun?
As long as you don't blow yourself up, then yes.
Can't make that promise. Maybe I'll just go with a torch.
What?
Maybe I'll just go with a torch then.
Yeah.
No torch.
Flamethrower, you mean? Flamethrower is quite awesome. I like it.
Telemetry spike. There's no tips for the. Oh, there we go. Wide plasma cutter beam. Did you say the scavenger bot came back?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there it is. Alright, I'm just gonna let this empty and we'll be good.
Yep. Somebody coming?
No, just seeing how wide the bottom beam was. Plus one. Alright, see through there, nothing else here. We're good. Ooh, shinies. Optional mission.
Please, no more visions.
Nah, I think it's just visit that disposal place. Death. These gun names.
Yep.
Compact Earth Gov frame.
Inventory is very much full.
Yes. I'll see what this Earth Gov frame is before we move on.
Yeah.
Here? Yeah. I want to see what a special thing is.
Yeah. I'm actually going to, before we leave, I'm gonna re-upgrade my SMG.
Oh, it's got built-in upgrades.
The what? What does?
The EarthGov frame has built-in upgrades. But it only has one upper circuit and one lower circuit.
Sweet.
so I'm really not sure what it is. Probe frame. Upgrade circuits. Oh, okay. I think I understand. You have to unlock the slots. I understand how it works. Okay, so the EarthGov frame is actually good. You just have to pay to unlock the upgrade circuits.
Sweet.
Not sure what it increases, but...
Do you think I should sell some stuff in my inventory because my, I only get two slots in our optional mission might involve that crate.
Two slots? Well, it's in your inventory.
Lots of ammo and lots of med packs.
Oh, med packs you have.
Oh, let me check. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 large and 3 medium. 3, 6, 9 stasis and 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 120, 140, 160 and 15 ammo.
Put 3 stacks of ammo in your bank and put a stack of the stasis in your bank.
Okay.
And 2 of your mediums in the bank. It all turned around. Wait, what's there?
We already went in there.
Oh, must be down that way more. Through the wall!
Yeah, there's nothing in there I need. I mean, well, there is stuff in there that I can collect, but I'm not gonna collect. And plus, they're not even really that worth it. Uh oh, laser.
Oh, this does not look healthy.
You don't say.
Okay, so this is a Rosetta thing.
I guess this is what we gotta do then.
What happens when you let go of it?
It just stays.
Oh, well, that's easy. Alright. in the middle.
Uh oh, watch out.
Hold on.
Yep, yeah, I'll move it. Good. I'm ready.
Good.
That was simple.
Yeah, we're probably gonna have enemies.
They're trying to get over to us, but they're dying.
Come on. Oop.
Oh. Never mind.
I think they'll tell us.
Wow.
Oh, they keep on reviving themselves. Alright. And bonk.
Alright, go. Go! Go, parents. Go! Oh. Oh, that was close. Go. Go, Power Rangers, go! Ended up being Power Rangers.
No, it's just disturbing.
Yeah. The new Fantastic Four movie looks really good with Michael Jordan's son playing Torch. The Thing looks awesome.
Yes.
The animation, they made a lot of improvements.
You're not getting out of there alive!
I just double tapped his face.
Bring it on,
yeah.
Asshole!
Oh, look, Hemo, you missed it. Both of our scavenger bots went in the bottom here. You missed it. Both of ours did.
No, we didn't check the. Do you want to go back to the scavenger thing?
Where's that at?
Where we were.
Sure, if it's only back there, it's fine. Just a second, I want to see if there's anything here that we can. No? Okay.
We've got like 10 minutes.
Yeah. Well, in that case, we will have to log off when we get to a.
Ready?
Progress saved, yep. Yeah, we'll log off when we get to a progress saved. Because the last thing we want is to be loaded back somewhere else around here.
I knew it would be back here.
Yep.
Side. That wasn't too bad.
Yeah.
It's worth it. Keeps our med packs flowing.
Yep. Oh, look at this. Our scavenger bots are back. Man, I keep on catching them at the right time.
Oh yeah, there's one.
Oh wait, no, never mind. Mine's not back. Oh, maybe that one. Yeah, that one was yours. Okay, so the first time I saw one going was mine, and yours just went in. Huh, that's cool. So we've actually.
The puppies have returned from playing.
Yeah. So we've actually got to witness our puppies come back to us. Oh, somatic gel. Go that way. And oh, semiconductor.
Ellie, how do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah.
Second.
It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces the data stream stored in the codex. They lifted the code from the machine right out of her brain.
That sounds familiar. Lisa didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
You're welcome.
Oh, you dropped that?
Yeah.
Oh. I didn't realize you dropped it. I just thought it was something we killed on that killed in the near the elevator and fell down.
Yeah. I don't know why I dropped it. I could have just easily pressed give, but I dropped it.
We're good. Alright, so we gotta go that way, so that means it's a resource thing.
We were already down here.
Oh, we were?
Yeah. Alright, Hemo, if I don't have time to edit my video, could you edit it, highlight it, and export it to YouTube?
For sure.
Thanks.
Isaac, one final fact for you to ponder. As you recklessly pursue your own destruction, were it not for the tampering of Earth Garble, these long dead researchers, all you, humanity would have painfully transcended to our ultimate end, our predestined rebirth. Now, what purpose does all this conversation hope to serve? Well, the next time we see each other,
I'm gonna punch his face in the face.
Yeah, oh yeah, from, yeah. I'm gonna punch your face.
In the face.
No! That was funny.
I'm still waiting for a progress save.
Yeah. While you are punching his face in the face, I'm gonna shoot his face in the face.
Well, there's Ellie, so we should have progress save.
Yay!
Alright, let's hope we can figure this thing out before Gannick finds us.
It's simple. Leg bones connected. Or, you know, whatever the hell that is.
Chapter 15. Alright, cool, so I'll, do you think we should log off right here?
Yeah, we'll send her here.
Yes. Alright, so yeah, that's gonna be it for tonight. I'm going to bed. And thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, whatnot, to both me and Nemo. We love you all. You guys take it easy. Good night.
Oh.